I've been two-timing for a while here, and one of you has to go. And it's not you, it's me. Actually, no, it is you. It's the way that rebounds pop off my chest protector right out into the slot. It's the way sometimes I feel pucks through. I never had that in my other relationship. Maybe it's the way I fall off your knee cradles when I just go into the butterfly. Yeah, it's definitely you, and I'm telling you right now, it's over. So I'm gonna fess up, and I've been cheating on my Steady Freddy Warrior gear for the last couple months. I've been testing out a Bauer Elite chest protector and some Bauer 3X pads. Who do you think won the battle for my gear bag? Drop it in the comments below. Who do you think? Who would it be? Okay, you've had your say, now I'm gonna tell you exactly which one gets to stick around and enjoy being in my gear bag and which one's getting the old heave-ho. You know what? Let's go somewhere a little more private to have this discussion. Yeah. So this is the chest protector that I've been wearing for the last year or so. It is the Warrior G5 Senior Plus, and it is a size small. I went into this from a Warrior GT Intermediate Double XL. They don't make a Double XL anymore, so that's why I went into a Senior Small. And the protection is great, so I honestly have never... I've never felt anything through this chest protector. On the intermediate chest protector, I would feel sometimes in my forearms, little stingers, but I've never felt anything through this chest protector. I'm on the quest to find the perfect chest protector that will let me style my hair and give me that level of protection. But I must say that when I'm on the ice, I don't notice that, like, the mobility. And this has great mobility, but it is sometimes hard to put on my mask, a little hard to like squirt my water, not even hard, but it's just like a little awkward to squirt my water bottle, that kind of thing. But when I'm playing, there's no goalie movement that feels restricted when I'm wearing this. And there's tons and tons of adjustment. You know, I can adjust how high these sit. I can adjust length of the arms, so I've got it set in the shorter position. It's been a great chest protector. I tuck it in, I wear suspenders over the top, I also tie it down, so no issues with it. But you know how it gets, you kind of think the grass is going to be greener on the other side. So when I saw the Bauer Elite, I kind of thought, you know, I wanted to maybe go back to my youth, go back to that intermediate size that would just be a little more flexible, a little more forgiving, not quite as blocky. So I bought the Bauer Elite. This is an intermediate large. And it felt really good. Like, so it felt really nice on. It fit good. It was nice and light. Gave me tons of mobility. The problem was I would feel pucks through it fairly regularly, and not to like hurt really or leave a mark, but enough that I thought, wow, if this guy that we play with on Sunday let one fly and it hit me there, I would be in trouble. So that was a little eh. Another issue, and I don't know why, maybe it's because it's an intermediate, but I couldn't get my neck. So let me just put it on and show you. So as I'm putting this on, I remember another thing I love about it. I love how, like, these are, it's kind of like an actual sleeve. With the Warrior, it's kind of like you're putting your arm into an elbow cup. This feels more like it's going into a sleeve, and like it really stays where it's supposed to be. So I really, really like the fit of it. I like the mobility of it. You know, I can do my hair, drink out of a water bottle, do all that stuff. But I also felt like I could never get it to sit low enough that my mask, the chin of my mask, wouldn't hit in here and then constantly be pushing my mask up. That irritated me a lot, actually, not kind of irritated me a lot. So that was one thing. Another thing is, you can see how, like right here in the sternum, it's quite solid. It's hard material. And so when a puck hits me here, it pops straight out. With my Warrior chest protector, it's still firm. It's a little softer. There's something different about it. And maybe too, because the floaters are in here close, it helps dampen it. But this one, they'll just boing, shoot right out. So that, to me, is no bueno for how I play, because somebody's going to be there and they're going to snap it into the net. I like on my Warrior, when a puck hits me there and I drop into my butterfly, or if I'm in my butterfly and a puck hits me there, it lands what I like to call the garage. So where, you know, where your pads come together like that when you're in the butterfly and there's that open space between your knees and the tops of your pads, I call that my garage. I want the puck to go in the garage. I don't want it bouncing out in front. So that was a bit of an issue. So three things. I felt like I kept pushing my mask up. I would feel shots, and sometimes they weren't the hardest shots, but I would still feel them. And then pucks really popping off the sternum. Now, not to say this is a bad chest protector. It's really nice. It's super comfortable. And I think it depends probably on your level of play and you know, how good you are at positioning your body. I position my body so the puck pops right out in front. I think if you're probably a better goalie, you can gobble that up better or make a different save selection. So maybe it's that the Warrior is more forgiving. I love the degree of protection. I'm never really worried about getting hurt. So I don't, not a flincher, but it's just nice to know in the Warrior, like, okay, I'm not going to have, you know, anything nasty. I'm not going to have to miss workouts this week because I get a huge, you know, contusion or something like that. So it's not you, it's me, Bauer. You're very nice. I like your black color. I love your sleeves. You're very cool, but I'm going to stick with the Steady Freddy. So Warrior, I also cheated on you with Bauer again. In leg pads. I've been a very bad girl with leg pads. So my Warrior pads are my first love, and I still love them, but I just had to give it a try. So I picked up the Bauer 3X. This is an intermediate small, which is supposed to line up roughly with a 30-inch pad. So you won't remember. Why would I say you might remember? My Warrior pads are 31 plus ones. I got a pair of CCM Axis pads that were 30 plus one, and I really, really, really like them. And I was suspicious that maybe what I really like about them is that they're a little bit smaller, a little bit lighter, and a little bit more maneuverable on the ice. So I think my next step would be to try out a pair of 30 plus one Warriors. But when I got these, I went with that same size. So like a 30 plus is what the Bauer people say these are equivalent to. So how did I like them? In a word, and again, if you're a Bauer person, it's not you, it's me. It's not the pads, it's me. I didn't like them very much at all. And so just starting from the way they strap, I love that inner cuff of the, I like my lower leg to feel really in there. And I don't make it tight, but I like it to just feel swaddled, as it were. And so this kind of felt like, yeah, okay. This one feels a little bit like, yeah, okay. And I mean, it controls the pad, but it just doesn't feel great to me. I always take this one down here. I don't ever take it straight across like that. So, you know, not bad. I also found the bungee toe ties really loose, and maybe they want you to wrap them around a few more times, but I typically use the pro laces, and these are way, way looser than the pro laces. So, you know, right off the hop, it was kind of like, oh, okay. I think really liked about the design of these was this, what do they call it? This balance plate. So you can see how there's a pad here that when you're in the butterfly, your lower leg's supposed to sit on that, and it's supposed to kind of support it a little bit and help your pad sit flat. So I really like the idea of that. And truthfully, when I was on the ice, I don't feel that my pad, I don't think I ever landed on like the flat surface of my pad. I don't feel my pad was over rotating or anything. So that's a plus. But I also didn't really feel like that balance plate was really doing very much. I felt like maybe my leg touched it a little bit, but I didn't really feel a benefit from it, I should say. The other thing that happened when I was on the ice that was really weird is that more than once when I went into my butterfly, I just full on fell off the knee cradles. And never happens. So what do I mean I fell off the knee cradle? Well, I mean, let me show you. I mean that my knee would end up like here on the ice, and not even, which is really weird, because you can see that my knees line up to hit the knee cradle. So at first I thought like, okay, you know, every brand, their sizing is a little funny. So I thought, okay, well maybe Bauer's 30 is really like a 28 or something, and these are just too small for me, but they're not. My knees line up perfectly on the cradle when I have my skates on and my knee pads, and this is how I wear them. So I don't know why, but it happened probably at least 4 or 5 times. It used to happen on my synthetic ice before I took these out onto the ice, but I thought, oh, you know what, synthetic ice has more resistance, there's a little more friction, so maybe that's why I'm sliding off. But a couple times, like literally, I was just in a standing position and I went into my butterfly and my knee would fall off the cradle. So that is no bueno. I think they don't suit my style of play, shall we say. I think they're, you know, they're nice pads. They're super light. The sliding I thought was fine. I think my Warriors slide the best out of the CCM, the Warrior and these. I still think my Warriors slide the best. The CCMs slide well. You know, these were fine. It didn't blow me away with how well they slid. But yeah, like I didn't see any reason why I would keep using these when I have two other sets of pads that I really, really like playing in. So these will be going for a trade-in very, very soon. Sometimes you just gotta make a clean break. It's over. It's over. You gotta move on. You gotta find a goalie that's right for you, that appreciates you, that wants what you provide. It's just, I'm not that goalie. And I hope you can understand. And I hope we can be friends. I actually don't care if we can be friends or not. Just go. Just go. So Warrior, I'm sorry I cheated on you. I was wrong. I've learned my lesson. I won't do it again, but I probably will. But you're my steady Freddy. I'm back. I hope we can move past this.